Okay. Good morning to all my dear students. So, my whole number chapter, exercise 2.3, Roman number 4, find using distributive property. I have to find the product of these two numbers by using distributive property. So, our distributive property is A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Here, the value of A is 4275 into the value of B plus C is equal to 125. I have to split 125 into two numbers. Then here write 125 is equal to 100 plus 25. Here B is equal to 100, then C is equal to 25. Put B and C in this property. So B means 100 plus C means 25. Then here also right side, A means 4275 into B means 100 plus A means 4275 into C means 25. Just you have to find the product of these two numbers also. These two numbers. So here 100 is there, 100 has 2 0. So we have to add direct 4275 20, then plus the product of these two numbers is, just you have to do rough here. Rough 4275 into 25. So 25 5s are 125, then 25 7s are 175. 175 plus 12 187, then 25 2s are 50. 50 plus 18 68, then 25 4s are 100. 100 plus 6 106. So the product of these two numbers is 106875, means 106875. We have to find the sum of these two numbers. 4275 4275 10. So 5 7 13. So 7 plus 1 8 8 plus 6 14. 3 5. 5,34,375. So the product of these two numbers is 5,34,375. So the last one is E. 504 into 35. To find the product of these two numbers by using distributive property. So distributive property is A into, it is written as B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Here also the value of A means 504 into the value of B and C is 35. I have to split 35 into two numbers. 35 is equal to 30 plus 5. So B is equal to 30, then C equal to 5. Put the value of B and C in this property. Here B means 30, C means 5. Here A means 504 into B means 30 plus A means 504 into C means 5. So the product of these two number is 30 as 10, so I add 0 directly. So I am multiplying 504 into 3. 3 4s are 12, 1 carry, 300 plus 1, 3 5s are 15. The product of these two number is 15,120. And here also 5 4s are 20, 2 carry,
5 0 is 0 plus 2 2 by 5 is 25. So the sum of these two numbers rough 151 20, then 25 20 plus, so 0 4 6 7, the sum of these two numbers is 17,640. So this is the product of these two.